I'm the CIO. My data center's out of room, and I have new workloads that I need to deploy. I could upgrade to newer, more powerful servers, but I'd have to rehost my apps on the latest certified version of each OS, and that would take 6 months to qualify. So, I installed Red Hat Enterprise Linux 5 on the new servers, and used virtualization to run each app on its original OS version. And I'll do my upgrades when I have time to qualify them.